I'm just going to bless the food so that we can eat. It's all ready. So, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Thank you, God, for our patron, St. Bernard of Clairvaux. Thank you for his huge presence in the church as abbot and doctor of the church, for all the blessings that he gave to the church. And we celebrate him even now. And we thank you for the 92 years of presence here in this community as a Catholic community of faith. So we ask your blessing on this food that we share tonight. May it not only nourish our bodies, but also our spirit as we joyfully eat together and enjoy this evening of entertainment and dance. And shortly after our eating, perhaps some will even come up to do a hula before the Lord and be a way of expressing our joy and our gladness of being people of faith and sharing our faith in this parish. We ask your blessing in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Two people way down there. Everybody, lili ko'i. That's okay, I know you guys are eating. That means passion fruits. When you hear that word, you're going to push forward. Okay, so arms in the air, bend to the knees. Remember the fruits. Apple right, orange left, watermelon behind you, lili ko'i in front of you. So let's try that. Here we go. Apple, orange, watermelon, lili ko'i. Very good, very good. Now, everybody say ami. Very good. That means you're going to make a circle with your hip. Okay, so bend the knees. Let me see you hit all the fruits, at the apple, the orange, the watermelon, and the lily ko'i. Just move that hip in a big circle. There you go. Looking good. And my little guy right here is petrified. Yeah. Shake those knees. Shake them. There you go. Looking good. Okay, so let's try that. Okay, we're going to do your ami nice and slow. The drums are going to be played nice and slow. But
somebody. Your tablets are nice, huh?